Hi, I'm John Holden. Welcome to Earth. Hi, I'm John Holden. Welcome to Earth. We're starting off our show here in London, Ontario, walking along the Thames River as it winds its way around this city on its way to the Great Lakes. You know, this is a beautiful setting, Harris Park, which has all these new plantings for biodiversity. A beautiful sight, as you can see around me, but even waters like these are being severely challenged by human impact. Now, globally, more than 460 million tons of plastic is produced each year, yet less than 10% is ever recycled. The rest often ends up in landfills, or right here, in our rivers, lakes, and oceans. Plastic has transformed our modern life, from food safety and healthcare to transportation and technology. But its durability creates a problem. What happens when we're done using it? Too often plastics break down into microplastics, spreading into soil, water, and even the air we breathe.
We focus on, in this case, the wicked problem of plastic pollution and waste. And we work on the same goal to create a circular economy for plastic packaging. And so when I say circular economy, this is really about making sure that there is never any waste or pollution. So all those materials stay in circulation. We reuse them, we recycle them, and in some cases we compost them. And so the way that we like to think about it is we need to keep the right plastics in the economy and all plastics out of nature.
The Canada Plastics Pact brings together businesses, governments, and innovators to eliminate plastic waste through smarter design, better systems, and shared solutions.
Now, one Canadian company is pioneering a breakthrough approach, Aduro Clean Technologies here in Ontario. You know, their process, it doesn't just recycle plastics, it actually transforms hard to recycle waste like this into valuable resources.
Aduro's Hydrochemolytic Technology, or HCT, uses water-assisted chemistry to cut long plastic chains under mild conditions. The result? Clean, reusable product that can become new plastics, fuels, or chemicals. Unlike traditional chemical recycling methods, its method is more efficient, less energy intensive, and produces higher quality outputs, thanks to a unique process discovered by Aduro.
We detected in 2011, John, a phenomena, very unique phenomena. This phenomena can handle low and waste hydrocarbons in a certain way, to the level where it actually breaks it down in a really nice, elegant way. So it's very, very unique. It was not detected. And really, just in the last 4 or 5 years, we start pushing it out to the public to see it. But that phenomena helps us to address and view how we're dealing with waste plastic and how we're dealing with other applications, such as bitumen, in a very different way than up to now has been handled.
Why we are different in terms of our process is we figured out a way where we can actually not only take apart these molecules, but also stabilize them in situ without actually using the molecular hydrogen. One of the advantage I feel of our technology is like we are able to bring the quality product without much post-processing required as compared to other technologies. That creates a value. And apart from that, what we are creating is a sustainable future for our younger generation.
By filling gaps that mechanical recycling cannot, HCT makes even so-called recyclable plastics circular again. It's a process for which Aduro has recently built its first pilot plant for hydrocarbon processing. But scaling a new technology from lab to pilot scale is a critical step. Zeton, a global leader in designing and building pilot plants that help scale new technologies from concept to commercial reality, is doing just that.
The beauty of Zeton, and it's actually on the building,
It is a specialist in pilot plants. It is about making something for the first time. It is about making something that you can still tune and play with and modify. It is still already about being very safe and everything else. And that makes that Zeton have a completely specialized niche.
I'm really excited to see companies like Aduro that are focusing their technologies around those challenging to recycle plastics. It allows us to continue to use the plastics that we need and value today, but not have them go into landfills or into the environment. It's a resource. Let's take advantage of it and treat it as such.
You know, plastic pollution is one of the defining challenges of our lifetime, but chemistry can unlock value in waste. It can reduce reliance on fossil resources and bring us closer to a circular economy. With innovation, collaboration, and commitment, we can turn today's waste into tomorrow's opportunity for the planet, our economy, and future generations. I'm John Holden. Thanks for watching.